Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions and my name is Greg, and I was kind of looking around, you know, to see what I wanted to play after the Guess Who there, you know, and I thought I'd go with a B.B. King song. This is off of his Indianola Mississippi Blues. It's really funny, you know. I mean, this album is from 1970, and I'm sitting there looking at it, and my God, from like 68 until 72 were just incredible years in music. There was so much creativity, so much really great music being made. You know, so many albums back then, every freaking song on the album was great. Just great. And this is one of my very favorite B.B. King albums, and I love this cover. Anyway, it's called Ain't Gonna Worry My Life Anymore. And like I said, this is one of my favorite albums by him, and I love this cover with the watermelon guitar and the old beat-up amp, you know. So anyway, here we go, B.B. King, and I don't own copyrights. It's really one of the most creative uses of strings on a record or on a song. That was so cool. You know, even at the end there when they fade out with the strings, that was nice. But I'll tell you, man, that first part, you know, I mean, you know, besides BB's, you know, besides his guitar and all that, the drums on that first portion particularly were so good. I don't know what he was doing, like syncopated or whatever, but there were all the notes you might say that he wasn't hitting, you know. He'd hit other ones, which was really cool. But anyway, I hope you guys like that, and I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else, and hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you then. Thanks. Bye-bye.